Hey guys, what's up? I am back. My name is Christian and this is Filipino Crocker and this is Filipino Reacts to K-Pop. Alright guys, today I got something really dope. It's GOT7, very first song. GOT7 is part of JYP and JYP has Twice. I love Twice. Twice is on my wall. They're the reason why I got into K-Pop and I've only really listened to girl groups because of them, and any girl groups that sound similar to Twice is the like Weekly and probably Oh My Girl. Yes, so I've been exploring boy groups. I've been liking all the boy groups I've been exploring, and I know of GOT7 because of JYP. I also know of GOT7 because I've heard their like last one or two releases before they disbanded. They don't exist anymore unless they wanted to go back. I don't know. So I never really got the chance to explore them because they literally disappeared right there, dude. Without anything left. Anyway, so today I just wanted to see where they came from, what did they come with, how did they become, I guess. Who are they, I guess? What was their very first song? So today I'll be listening to GOT7, Girls, Girls, Girls. That's three girls. I think one girl would have been enough. But three girls is good. All right, guys, let's play. Come on. God, that guy looks so young. What the fuck are those? Is this an ad for those? It's fucking Nana! What is she doing in this video? What the fuck? Why is she in this video? God, she looks so young. Was this the first time Nayeon was introduced by JYP? Oh, it's Jungyeon! What the fuck? There's gotta be more, man. Nayeon and Jungyeon, what the fuck? Is there subtitles? What is this song? This chorus, dude. It is such a weird song. Imagine Stray Kids doing a song like this. Okay, breakdancing. What the fuck? Oh my god, he just did a flip. Yeah, this is the guy that looks so young. Oh, the rappers too, man. Nyan's just over there in the corner. What the fuck? This song is so weird. It's good though. It's Nyan's over there all. What? They're good dancers though, dude. Look at them, bro. What a debut, man. Girls, girls, girls. Wow. Wow. What a debut. I want to see if they have a dance practice for this. Dance practice. What a song, dude. Girls, 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 dance practice. All right, guys, check this out. Oh, they have their name. Okay, only one, Junior and JB. Where's that JR? Girls that love me. What a song, dude. What the fuck? This choreo is something else. It's so fun to watch, but what the fuck? Oh, that is so catchy, that girls, girls, girls part. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck are they doing in the back? Oh my god, this is funny as fuck. They definitely had fun choreographing this song. Oh He faked you out. That was dope. I like that. That was good.
Oh my god, dude.
What a dance. The choreography for it is just so damn fucking fun. They were doing little shit. Just, you won't even notice it, but if you see it with the corner of your eye, it's just, oh my god, what the fuck are they doing? Oh my god, dude. What a debut, too, man. Girls, girls, girls. Again, why three girls? Why not just one? All right, Nayeon. Surprised you didn't show up in the choreography video, the dance practice, because you were out, you were in there in that club, watching them dance. So I thought you would like to watch them dance in the dance practice too. All right, that's all I got for today. That was actually really dope. Got 7. You guys are dope. All right, if you guys enjoyed that video, please leave a like. If you want to name them for me, comment down below what their names are. Anything I need to know about GOT7, comment down below. If you like this idea of reacting to old songs, old groups I've never reacted to or listened to before, please let me know down below. Also, I have a Patreon. I have exclusive stuff on Patreon. I also have early access stuff on Patreon. So if you want to check it out, it's down below. Also, thank you to my patrons. The list goes up right now. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you guys so much. Whew. All right. That's all I got for today. Other than that, peace.